Good morning. It's Wednesday, September 15th. Here's another top news story you'll find interesting. And if you're enjoying the program, hit the like and subscribe buttons. In today's full World Watch show, women now make up almost 60% of all college students in the U.S. Just thought you guys would like to know. And you won't have to bend over backwards or cut through any red tape to get on some hip specs. But to make sense of that statement, you'll have to join us for the full World Watch show. Now, this is Top Story. Well, this rocks. NASA's Perseverance rover has finally successfully collected a rock sample from Mars.
This is a truly historic achievement. You know, the very first rock cores collected on another terrestrial planet. It's amazing.
The first rock drilled by the rover was unexpectedly soft and it crumbled. NASA hopes this new one is the first of many mineral samples the rover will collect and eventually bring back to Earth.
Bringing samples back to Earth has been a dream of scientists for years who have recognized that there are really important questions about Mars and about the history of the solar system that you just can't answer with instruments that you can fly.
In the vast universe, planet Earth was uniquely created to sustain life, and especially human life. Mars is a barren, wintry desert, but scientists are driven to find out if Mars was ever capable of sustaining even the most rudimentary form of life. Perseverance will continue to collect rock and soil samples across the Martian surface and save them in pen-sized tubes. Make sure to check out the full site at worldwatch.news. You can try out the show free for a month. Remember, whatever the news, the purpose of the Lord will stand.